This video is brought to you by our sponsor, KnowYourSong.com, the simplest way to read your song lyrics with a beautiful background. It's totally free. The link is in the description.
Yeah, my tax dollars hard at work.
All right, here they come. Oh boy. Start our next mission. What's up, cops? Oh man, they just pulled up right in front. Oh my gosh, not a gas station. No! Trevor, get out of here! You're too destructive for your own good. Oh no, they have their mega horns. I mean, their megaphones. This thing is way too sensitive for turns. Let's go, dude! Oh no! Don't! Oh, his head went right into it! Oh! Trevor's head went right through the tire. I thought he was decapitated. Ugh. Well, I'm not paying that hospital bill. Not so fast. Well, maybe we have. How much money do we have? 104,000? I can cover that. Let's not endure the loading screens. I just wanted to listen what was what they were saying about that meth shootout. Got all my guns. That's all that matters. Not some petty $5,000. Although $5,000 divided by one time. Oh. Shooting a moving target. He didn't drop his wallet. Alright, let's head on to the T. T stands for Trevor. Oh my gosh, they called the cops. No, Trevor!
Come quick,
we're here! Ugh, clipped right through his own house.
I tried, Trevor!
What's going on, Ron?
They were here for you. Here for you.
Who was here?
Them bikers. After you killed Johnny Kay.
And they damage my stuff, huh? They smash up my home, damage my soul. This statue here of impotent rage, this fucking meant more to me than Johnny Kay meant to anyone, and they smashed it.
That's actually
midlife crisis, hog riding, shaven headed, fruity leather, chap wearing fucking assholes.
They're assholes, Trevor. They are. They're chap wearing assholes.
Wait, you little shit. Ho. Hey, Michael fucking Townley, right? Bitch wife, two kids, 45. Find them.
Los Santos is a big place, Trevor. There's lots of people.
You are fucking useless. Huh? Find out who did that fucking robbery, all right? And if Michael Townley lives there, or anyone matching his description, I'm gonna kill you and your fucking cousin! Am I being clear now?
Yes, Trevor.
Thank you. Right. Now smile. Yeah. All right? That's better. Now, Ron.
Is this guy voiced by Johnny Knoxville?
I cannot believe that they fucking destroyed my statue of impotent rage. The cheek! Huh? The fucking cheek.
My statue.
I got a swing by ammunition. Go to Sandy Shores Airfield. Check it out.
Hop on board. Oh, we got dual ATVs? That's pretty sweet. Look at us. Yeah, I'm riding. Together we ride. ATV buddies.
I'll come in your ear when I get a hold of you.
Oh, what are you buying at the gun shop?
I'm not buying anything. I need a sniper rifle with a high-power scope. They say they support local business. Well, we're about to find out if that's true.
Oh, man, this thing is tight turning. Woo! Here we are. Let's listen in. Hi.
Listen to
Whoa, she ran away. He's got a Bluetooth headset?
No!
See ya. Right here, where I belong. Got an ammo show.
How do you feel about brand synergy, huh? DP Industries. Ammunition. Good, because you're about to make a corporate gift of a rifle, a high-powered scope, and a suppressor.
I'll take whatever you want, Trevor. I can't afford another fire.
That sniper on your wall looks like it'll do the job.
Oh, wow. Damage. Almost maxed out. Nice range. Very low rate of fire.
That's the chestnut.
Oh, look at all these
now
cool upgrades.
A scope and a suppressor.
Right, there's a check mark next to it already.
It'll be quiet as a mouse.
And a scope. We can give it a black tint. What's that noise? Can't be removed. Okay. Looks like we have everything we need. Well, this is Trevor. Oops, how much was that? 640? I can do that. Look at my money just disappear like that. Platinum tint? Wow. Alright. Do we have it? Yes, we do. Alright, looks good. What else you got? Look at this. Woo! It's like a weaves like a shark. Holy cow, look at all these weapons. We already have all of these. So they sell us what we've unlocked, I guess. Well, if you start firing in here, I'm sure the guy opens fire on you. Probably kill you. Wait a second, let's buy some armor. Super light armor. Standard armor. Full size hard armor panels to the front and rear. Option to fit additional soft side panels. Well, well, well. Afford that. $1,200. It'll save us from going to the hospital. Paying $5,000. We can drink beer here. Beer and... oh, man. Alcohol and guns here. Sunglasses? Just like a hunter. Alright, well, thanks for the free stuff. And, I can't pull out my gun. Thank you. Whoop! Barred from ammunition, and then they restart us. I got my goods, though. I got my goods.
Gotta make a
oh my gosh,
we have
to drive all the way there.
Me at the Lost MC's airfield.
Okay, let's go. He lives so close to the ammunition.
I'll come in your ear when I get a hold of you.
Oh, what are you buying at the gun shop?
I'm not buying anything. I need a sniper rifle with a high power scope.
Nice dismount. That thing stops on a dime. Man, that's awesome.
How you feel about brand synergy, huh? TP and
that's the rifle I need.
You'll do nicely. You got a scope and a suppressor for this?
Right, the scope is of course already on it. Take that. Thank you. Let's get this. Alright, looks good. Go back to the shop and get advanced scope for the sniper rifle. Ah. Ooh. In the cash register, are we? Alright. Advanced scope. Sweet. Pip my sidearm. Sweet. We got an achievement for playing GTA Ghosts. Whoa, Trevor.
Run! Run, I got the gun. Meet me at the water tower just north of the airfield.
Roger that, Trevor! Oh! My armor. Hope that doesn't take away any HP from my armor.
But you gotta look out, because there's bikers all over this airstrip.
Of course there are! Two planes are touching down at the field on a weapons run. We're gonna wait till the right time and appropriate.
Oh, beat the train!
Yes, we are!
Did I get wrong? I'm waiting at the water tower.
Jack, die.
I don't see the hardware, but I do see a hell of a lot of bikers. Come up!
We gotta wait till you can slip in there unnoticed. Should give you the time to plan a route to the gas tank you're rigging up to blow.
Really? Go on up, boss. This is high enough for me.
Man, look at that beautiful sheen on that tower there. Oh, wow, look at this. This is like a scene out of Breaking Bad. He's got a pink sniper rifle.
Moment,
oh, look at this night skyline.
Get in amongst it.
Trevor!
I told you, if they catch you, I'll have you dead before the torture gets too unpleasant.
What the heck was that noise?
The ATV can only take you so far. Park it and don't let them spot you.
Can you see me, Trevor?
Over by the road.
Where'd he go? How do I zoom?
See me?
Oop. Oh no. No, Trevor!
Trevor! You see me?
Oh no. Alright, just a moment. Accidentally jumped off this 60-foot high water cooler. Alright, so should be right around here. Straight ahead. No. No, Trevor, don't do it! Ah! Oh no, that's two blood stains. I gotta figure out how to zoom in with this thing. Roll out. No. Wait, not that? Oh. You just hold forward on the left stick. Alright, we'll see ya. Let's calm down. What's behind here? Looking for some fun goodies. No, Trevor!
Trevor! You see me?
What is this music that's playing? Is this Tangerine Dream as well? Alright. Let's just settle down. Oh, look at that. The draw distance just pops up like that. What's up, dude? Now you see that I see you. That is him. What are we doing? Oh yeah, there he is.
There. You get him this time.
I kill Trevor. You're walking like a shat yourself. Move.
See if he speeds up.
I can hear an engine. They'll see that body.
Maybe oh great.
If you shoot those lights on the tower, it won't be so obvious.
Oh sweet.
There's the other.
off. Good. Now don't smoke the guy in the van until he stops and gets out.
Oh no. They're gonna see it. Wait, did he say wait till he gets out?
Hold fire. We gotta see what he's up to.
Oh really? Sweet.
I think he's just calling the dead guy. You can erase him now.
Oh.
He's out. You can put him down.
Sure.
If the man wants to pay his respects, I ain't one to cut that short.
Can't believe he heard this.
Don't joke. He's right there. Pull him out. He's gonna figure it. Take him before it's too late. He's gonna kill me, man.
Yeah.
You should have seen the look on his face. There's a guy coming out of the control tower. Take him out. Shit. He's gonna see us.
Well, look at him. He's trying to scope it out. They get
see
a
the joke. He's got to.
Woo. Down he goes.
Oh, no.
It's like that first mission in GTA 3. Oh, they keep coming.
Must be looking for the one you shot.
And they all came tumbling down.
Oh my gosh.
Can you get your sights back on me? Come on, man. Get your sights on me, man. I can't move till I'm covered.
You're in my crosshairs again. There's no one left to kill, so get over to that gas tank and plant the bomb.
Uh-oh. It's like bomb to base, GTA 3 style. What did you say? Oh.
Someone's coming out the far door, man!
Uh-oh. Uh-oh.
Shoot! The guy had a buddy in the building! He's come out!
Oh, great.
Good kill, Trevor!
You got a lot of bullets. No, Trevor! Oh, why did this... Right, where you at? Where did he go? Hello? I didn't even see where he went. Oh, here he is. Oh man, that was so close. Sweet. What? Oh, no way. Pilot. Oh my gosh. Oh! What is it, daytime now? Long mission. Try using Trevor's special ability to help you during combat. Oh great. Time to have a shootout. Guy go.
Planes in the hangar, man. I'll get the engine running if you can clear the runway.
Oh boy.
I don't see none of the guys who came to your trailer here.
One dead biker is as good to me as another. I'm afraid I gotta confiscate this weaponry.
At least we have that superior armor. No, Trevor! You're caught between the building!
He's going for the gun! Careful, goddamn! They're after him! Got him low!
He's right there.
I think I saw a man void his bowels!
Happens to the best of us! Now start that plane!
Yeah, got me cornered. Oh my gosh, he's right there! Is that creepy, dude?
this fucking hardware.
We need to take off once this runway's been cleared.
Well, why don't you come out here and clear it? You lazy fucking bum. I hope there's enough of these guns to go around.
Oh boy.
Status report, Trevor!
I'm up to my eyeballs in blood, sweat, and excrement. How the fuck are you?
Oh.
Fine on this end, thank you. See you soon.
Christ. Which one of you crashed my model?
Hey, you just got two more. Oh, Trevor. Oh my gosh. That's that dude.
I'm afraid I gotta confiscate this weaponry.
Go, 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 go. What are these propane tanks?
I'm hoping this change of management will be as painless as possible.
Look at this bike. Get to the plane!
Load up with crates, Trevor! Just like you said!
Rest of the guns must be on the side of the
look at him.
Runway.
Look at this guy. Run him over. Oh no!
Let's go, Ronald!
Oh my gosh, that was brutal.
Time to trigger those explosives on that gas tanker!
Look at this guy. Where'd he go?
Ain't you gonna use our explosives?
Explosives?
Ain't it time to use that bomb?
Oh no! I had to blow up that gas tanker. This is a pretty cool mission. He's on top of a plane. Let's let this guy go. Hi! Oh! Whoa! Checking our own plane.
Oh, there's room for a passenger.
This is crazy.
The guy who's taking receipt of these guns is in a boat just off the coast.
Speed once. Oh, they're slowing me down. Look at this guy.
Well, the man on my way presents
look at
no
him.
Immediate danger. I'll do my best to oblige.
Oh no, we could have hit that bird. There you go.
So,
oh no, Trevor! The plane was badly damaged. Oh, that was awesome. This is a good way to teach you how to fly. Oh, they put me back in the air like that. Follow the plane.
Ooh. I told my contact to meet us just off the coast.
So you're playing adjust the rudder.
I am aware of this.
Well, you gotta get him off. Do a roll or something. Oh, there he goes.
What?
Fine. I feel safe.
Oh, you could dump him off into this little lake area.
There's only two places this kind of hardware is gonna go.
And they are?
Up north to our Canadian cousins, where the lost
were. Oh, this is dizzying. Oh, this is so dizzying.
Or our other neighbors,
Oh my gosh. One out of 50 bridges.
Why would you make an assumption like that?
It's obvious.
Why is it obvious? Spell it out for me before I order you to fly that plane into a mountain.
Because of where you used to operate. Weren't you pulling scores in North Yankton and running cargo over the border?
Oh, yeah. Yeah, sure I was.
Noogler!
You think that's your guy?
It better be. Drop your load.
This is an intricate mission.
Military base coming up.
Uh oh, no fly zone.
We don't want to show on their radar.
That's interesting. Wow, you have to fly as low as possible. Drop the cargo near the boats. A to drop cargo.
They got him!
Shipment successfully delivered, Ron. Now remember, if you beat me to the airstrip, I'll butcher your carcass and wrap you in cheesecloth.
Race Ron to the airstrip. Oh, great. Tight turn.
You wouldn't really do that to me, would you?
Beat me and you'll see.
Oh, how about going under that bridge?
Or fly through a barn.
Would a barn slow me down?
Yeah, it might do. Or it might kill you instead.
I'm just gonna fly normal, and I'll rely on you getting
there
quicker.
Oh no!
You're braver than I thought.
Stay low over those wetlands, boss. So the guns are going to Mexico?
Mexico, yeah. Guy in the boat is Oscar Guzman. He's in with the cartels.
Oh my gosh, look how beautiful this is.
Like I hadn't thought of
sweet
that.
Terrain.
We might be able to buy into Oscar's thing, but leave that to me, Ron.
I'm sorry to ask this, but does your contact pay well for this kind of shipment? Because I've got those lawyer fees for the divorce and my settlement costs.
Oh, he pays. Better than any in this sorry country.
That's good to hear, man.
We'll talk about the exact split when we're grounded, okay?
All right, T.
Oh boy. Cut through this mountain. Just to beat him in the race. Check that out. There was like a mod in GTA 4 where you could add all of these mountains. I don't know if it was just background noise in the mod, but look at this. They've really outdone themselves. Rockstar. B to focus on the landing strip. Reduce your speed and try to land smoothly. Okay, so we're gonna have to land. Once approaching landing strip, press L to deploy landing gear. Alright, let's see if we can even align ourselves. Here we are. Shouldn't be too hard. Whoop. That is not a landing strip, is it? Oh my gosh! No, Travers! No! at least the plane wasn't badly damaged. Trevor actually died this time.
Oh my gosh. It didn't... I was like, oh, this looks easy. Yeah.
Take a little nice little break. Oh my gosh. They start me off here?
Now remember, if you beat me to the airstrip, I'll butcher your carcass and wrap you in cheesecloth.
No way. Going under this bridge.
Beat me and you'll see.
I ain't a trained Air Force pilot like you. I can just about get where I'm going, but I don't got much choice over whether it's fast or slow.
Then get better at it, or fly through a barn.
Would a barn slow me down?
it might do, or it might kill you instead.
I'm just gonna find normal, and I'll rely on you getting there quicker.
You're braver than I thought.
Keep low over the swamp, boss. So the guns are going to Mexico?
Mexico, yeah. Guy in the boat is Oscar Guzman. He's in with the cartels.
If there's a market, this could be a way to expand the business.
Like I hadn't thought of that. We might be able to buy into Oscar's thing, but leave that to me, Rod.
I'm sorry to ask this, but does your
Oh, look at that bridge.
This kind of shipment? Because I've got those lawyer fees for the divorce and my settlement costs.
Oh, he pays. Better than any in this sorry country.
That's good to hear, man.
We'll talk about the exact split when we're grounded, okay?
Yeah, I'm at a weird angle. Can't make it underneath those bridges. Get this guy. Alright, so sort of teaching us how to land here. Interesting little cinematic view there. Right, we can focus on it now. Sort of slows time down as well. And we have to land right around that area. Getting closer. Closer. Closer! What the? No! Oh, that guy in the ATV. He's just looking at us like, oh my gosh. Ugh. This is frustrating. Because it starts all the way back here.
Delivered, Ron. Now remember, if you
let's try to crash into Ron.
Butcher your carcass and wrap you in
cheese cloth. Ron. Get ready. You better get ready. Maybe I should just follow him, honestly.
You
instead of play it safe.
Beat me and you'll see. And get better at it, or fly through a barn.
Will that barn slow me down?
Yeah, it might do, or it might kill you instead.
I'm just gonna fly normal, and I'll rely on you getting there quicker.
You're braver than I thought.
Stay low over those wetlands, boss.
Oh no! Oh no, the plane.
The plane. Bash the plane.
Oh no. Oh.
Shipment successfully delivered, Ron. Now remember, if you beat me to the airstrip, I'll butcher your carcass and wrap you in cheesecloth.
Alright, screw this guy. We are going forward. Whoa, Trevor! Whoa!
You wouldn't really do that to me, would you?
Beat me and you'll see.
What's this?
Oh no, it's the Air Force.
Nope.
Head on up. Right above the radar. Look at this. What's up? What's up, dude? Ah! Oh no! Look at this, I can still control the camera. The landing gear was damaged. Oh man, planes are so scary.
Shipment successfully delivered, Ron.
So unwieldy.
You beat me to the airstrip, I'll butcher your carcass and wrap you in cheesecloth.
Need to go faster. Faster.
You wouldn't really do that to me, would you?
Beat me and you'll see.
I'm not scaling this mountain again.
And get better at it, or fly through a barn.
Military base coming up. Fly low. We don't want to show on the radar.
We'll see about that.
Stay low over those wetlands, boss.
We'll see about that.
So the guns are going to Mexico?
Mexico!
Look at these clouds. They look pretty good now.
Guzman. He's in with the cartels.
If there's a market, this could be a way to expand the business.
Like I hadn't thought of that. We might be able to buy into Oscar's thing, but leave that to me, Ron.
I feel the turbulence on the controller.
But does your contact pay well for this kind of shipment? Because
pays. Better than any in this sorry country.
That's good to hear, man.
We'll talk about the exact split when we're grounded, okay?
All right, T.
Ooh, they call me T now. It's the T. A pretty the fool. A pretty the fool. Can't wait to get back on land. The only plane I want to fly is one of those Harrier jets. Not one of these rinky-dink. What kind of planes are these called? Cessnas? I don't know. What do they call them in the GTA 3 series? The Dodo. That's what it is called. The Dodo. Oh boy. Use. It's like a little race cart. I feel like I'm in a little go. A little toy. I don't even see the landing strip. Oh, here it is. This better be it. No. Oh gosh. Why did it went down and then back up and. Oh, this mission. It's like playing that little. Remember that race car in Grand Theft Auto Vice City? That was the most annoying.
Oh! Beat me to the airstrip. I'll butcher your carcass and wrap you in cheesecloth.
Cheesecloth. Wrap you in cheesecloth? What does that mean? Why would you do that?
You wouldn't really do that to me, would you?
Beat me and you'll see.
It's crazy. In like 5 years, this game will be out on like your little touchpad or whatever.
Then get better at it, or fly through a barn.
Will a barn slow me down?
Crazy to think.
Thor might kill you instead.
Towards Ankudo coming up. If we fly low, we ain't gonna show up on military radar. Keep low over the swamp, boss.
Shut up.
Mexico! Yeah! Guy in the boat is Oscar Guzman. He's in with the cartels.
If there's a market, this could be a way to expand the business.
Like I hadn't thought of that. We might be able to buy into Oscar's thing, but leave that to me, Rod.
I'm sorry to ask this, but does your contact pay well for this kind of shipment? Because I've got those lawyer fees for the divorce and my settlement costs.
Oh, he pays. Better than any in this sorry country.
You up?
We'll talk about the exact split.
Why didn't he just bring out his landing gears like that? Oh, yeah. Ugh. We have to make it, Trevor. We must. It's hard to see where that landing strip is. It looks so tiny. I wonder if we pass it up if they'll give us more dialogue to, you know, fly around and try again. Surely don't want to restart this whole race to the finish. This is the... Trevor's missions are pretty difficult. Submit. I don't see anything. Cool. Oh. Alright, so... I'm gonna go this way, then I'm gonna go this way. I'll lower this, and we are not straight. I can't do it. We're not straight. Do you see the landing strip? Is that it? Go up. Oh boy, he's gonna make it before us. That's okay. As long as we don't crash. That was so close. Get your landing gears in order. Oh, I can't even see where. There he is. Look at him. Perfect landing. Look at him. Perfect trajectory. No, 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 no. I have no concern about winning. All I wish to do is land. I don't mind seeing Trevor lose his... Lose his cool over loss of this race. I do not want to crash any longer. Okay. Where is the landing strip? Oh my gosh, we're. Okay, I think I see it. It's that gray road area.
Oh my gosh. Straighten out. I can't make it.
Ugh. Is that the road? That's not a landing strip. It's the road. So how do I make a tight turn? Come up. Oh. So he's got connections to this Guzman character in Mexico. Dropping off these guns. How have I not jumped out of the plane yet? Moving my place out here. Great. We can do it. It's just a straight shot. That's all it is. Perfectly aligned. Okay. Helps. Does not help. Oh man, that just makes me. Is that the landing? What are you doing, Trevor? Hello, Trevor. Please, Trevor. Here we go. Oh, no! He went back up! Am I on the ground? It thinks I'm on the ground! It thinks I won the race! That's crazy. Alright, we're doing it over. I mean, we're just gonna do a roundabout here and then, oh my gosh. It thinks I landed. Could just dump this plane into the ocean and then oh no. And just swim my way back to the hangar. Alright, time to do a nice little roundabout. Here we go! Hello! Hello, go up, go, go, go up, go, go, go! Go up. Oh no! Okay, it's all about the gradual turns. Oh man, I'm so dizzy. Oh my gosh. No. Yes. The turbulence. What is this? What is this? The mode doesn't work anymore. Does this crazy camera angle. Oh, look at this. I'm not straight at all. We're doing it. I don't care.
Land this baby! Oh! 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 What are you doing, Trevor?
Oh, okay.
Let's go! I beat ya! I beat ya!
Just want to kiss the ground now. This is awful. Oh. Thank you. Thank you.
Kiss that ground. Excuse me, but kiss the ground.
Restitution for my impotent rage statue.
That was a mighty fine statue, Trev.
That was a mighty fine piece of plastic shit. But there is no price for emotional attachment. I mean, you might forego your cut to alleviate my heartache.
I might. I mean, I will. Good idea.
Oh, look at his leg.
Time to dwell on that now. Because we got more runs, Ron. If there is one thing that they need south of that big fence, it is guns.
Trevor Phillips Industries. Expertise. Managerial innovations. Unstoppable.
Oh, that's right. Now go. I need to meditate. Your master.
This guy is under Trevor's wing here. Vapid, authorized, genuine parts. Properties. Oh, wow. They're letting me buy properties. They will pay you on a weekly income. Oh, sweet. Require you to complete management missions to increase the income gained. Smoke on the water. Some properties can be purchased by certain characters only. Well, that's Franklin's spot. Cannabis. And take trafficking missions for Oscar. Ooh. Get some weird texture pop-ins. Wow, 62 grand for that. Six out of six. Oh, five out of six bridges. Death on a wing? I don't know what that's about. Yeah, Trevor. Some frame rate issues with these mountains. We could fly to our next destination if we wanted. Cisnan. The smoke. Oh, it won't even... Oh, here we go. You should receive payment from Oscar Guzman already. You know what I'm thinking. Do I read your, Oh, man, that was awesome when they made you dump that guy. Whoa, they want you to hit birds on your way up. Look at all these question marks all over the map. This is pretty sweet. Oh, you've been playing for about an hour and 17 minutes. We should probably take a break here. I'm Trevor in it. Whoa, look at these guys. I'm not really a fan of Ariel. Ariel here. How do I escape? No! Oh, my armor. Took a sand dirt nap here. What happened to my plane? No! Ah! It just... Alright, well, I guess we'll take a break here. Alright, well, that's it. That concludes Trevor session number 2. We're already in part 8 of our sessions here. Time we load, we don't have to pay the bill. Right, thanks for watching, everyone. Until next time.